Are you a professional negative thinker? Or do you have a case of victimitis? Stop wasting your powerful mind, because everything starts in your mind. Be mentally tough and make a commitment to give 100% of yourself. No more 50% to your life. No more 50% to your marriage, to your job, to your health, and to your children. Yeah, life is hard, but your current situation is not your final destination. Your best days are still ahead of you. So believe in yourself. The biggest fight you will ever have is in your mind. Don't hate yourself and let your mind be your enemy. You have to be the gatekeeper of your mind. Be intentional about flushing the negative things out so they don't consume you and beat you up. Negativity is contagious. But you know what else is contagious? Hope is contagious. Love is contagious. Kindness is contagious. Optimism is contagious. And your greatness is contagious. And with the right mindset, you can improve your financial situation. You can improve your health. You can improve your marriage. You can improve your relationships with your children. It all starts by being a hope dealer instead of a hate dealer or a dream stealer. Listen, if your brain is always looking for what's wrong in your life, you've got to change that. Always thinking negative about your life and yourself will not attract positive things into your life. You've got to control your thoughts. Be intentional with your thoughts. Your thoughts lead to the quality of life that you've been focusing on. So when you focus on the wrong thoughts, they grow. And that leads to anxiety, fear, worry, and hopelessness. But if you focus on the right thoughts, it leads to love, gratitude, determination, faith, creativity, forgiveness, and healing. See, the key is to be better, not bitter. If you're bitter, the anger, the rage, the resentment, and the hatred are killing your spirit. Yes, everyone has gone through something that has caused them a lot of pain and suffering. But what we do with our suffering determines our success in life. So turn your suffering into a lesson. Turn your mess into a message. Be stronger than your pain. Be stronger than your trauma. And stop running from it. And stop avoiding it. Embrace it. Be vulnerable. You gotta feel to heal. You gotta deal, feel, heal. So share your story. Don't be ashamed of it. Your vulnerability will empower others with hope. Be that hope dealer. Cause everybody has a story. And we can all learn from our stories. Don't be ashamed of it. This is your life. Own it. This is motivational speaker Derek Clark. You can find out more at www.iwillnevergiveup.com. iwillnevergiveup.com.